Hi guys, it's me again. Today's dish is pork loin with ginger and spring onion. It's an update from my older video I did a while ago, but those were very good quality, so I thought I will give more detail and a better picture quality in this video. Pork loin, ginger, spring onion, it's a big dish, so it's quite popular with Chinese people, and it's very tasty. That's why, you know, I think it's worth doing it, you know, as an update for you guys. Okay. Ginger, spring onion. So ginger, spring onion, onions, some minced garlic. You can use fresh garlic, about 4 or 5 cloves. It's much nicer, but it's convenient, so I use the minced one. And pork loin. If you haven't seen my pork loin with lemongrass video, watch that. That shows you how to cut up strips of pork loin and marinate it. I did use lemongrass for that video to marinate, but you don't have to. So it's just as it is. Again, like my other videos on the gipa, cook this for about 45 minutes each side. Tiny amount of salt, yeah? It's that's it. MSG sugar. Some oyster sauce. Slightly thicken it. Smells lovely. I know it's gonna taste good.